What is up, guys? Welcome back to another great episode of Bront. And in the spirit of Fallout 4 coming out next fucking Tuesday, yeah! I got it already pre-ordered. We are going to play. I'm going to be posting about 1 hour video long videos. We're not going to do the whole game, but I am going to show you guys an awful lot so we can actually get a chance to play it with you guys and just to make a video on it because it looks like it's going to be fucking fantastic. So yes, in the spirit of that, we are going to be playing a little bit of Fallout 3. I'm just going to do a few episodes and stuff. We're just going to kind of explore the wasteland together and have some fun. So let's just start a new game and ba-bam. All right, guys. So I'm sure every one of you guys have played this, and if you haven't, shame on you. Go play it right now before the new one comes out. Even New Vegas is a damn good game, but I've played that one just too many times, the beginning at least. And this one I can actually stand playing it through thousands of times. This game is like how I treated Oblivion. I had to complete everything in it. I had to do everything I had to explore everything. I had to find all the best loot. I had to level the fuck up, that's for sure. Sadly, there's level cap in this. But yeah, guys, it should be great. And I love the music so much. All right, so what's up, little hula hoop lady? We all know what's going on.
I have but one desire.
I won't sing to you guys too much. I know I'm not the best singer.
That one is you.
It is me.
No other will do.
No other will do. Just you. Only you.
I've lost all ambition, a worldly acclaim.
Oh God, what happened to the world, man?
I just want to be the one.
Something went wrong, man. It's like global. This is global warming's work, man.
You feel the same.
Oh God.
I have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
Try nuclear war. God, it's so eerie once you get outside of that. It's just like, fuck, man. The world is gone and over with. Oh. And I actually love playing this game a little bit more on the PC. I feel like you find a few more different areas than you would on the Xbox or whatever. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe they all have different small little locations that you can go to. But I found some really interesting stuff on the PC. Bethesda Game Studios presents Fallout 3. God, I'm so glad to be playing this with you guys. I've been wanting to do a video on this for a while. I just wasn't sure if I should because so many people are playing it or have already seen it and played it for themselves, but I just cannot wait for Fallout 4.
War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God to justice to simple psychotic rage.
Jesus, what has the world come to?
In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation.
Back to the Dark Ages.
But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes.
Yeah! The best fucking line in these games. Ugh.
In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters.
And I cannot wait to play before the war happened in the new game. That is going to be my most anticipated moment. It's just to see what everything was like and what the people were like. What all the, like, their universe was like compared to ours and whatnot.
For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened.
God.
It was here.
Oh, God.
It is here you will die.
I will not die.
Because in Vault 101,
I will live. No, I will escape my hold.
No one ever leaves.
All right, well, let's do this, man. Let's fucking get to some exploring, guys. I'm ready to be birthed. I'm ready. Go, go, go. Ain't that the face you want to see coming out of your womb? Oh yeah, oh yeah. Fully grown man named Bront shooting a YouTube video. I am a boy.
It's a boy.
I am! Boy. I know! It's great!
A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it.
We did do it. And you're definitely going to live through this. You're definitely not going to die.
You've got a bright future.
You're going to live. Sure.
Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy.
Hi, Daddy.
You need a name.
Hi, Liam Nielsen. Hey, go save your daughter, damn it. Okay, what is our name going to be? Our name will just be Bront, just like our YouTube channel.
Name, don't you think?
That is a pretty name.
Perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
All right, let's do it, man. Let's do it. Asian, Hispanic, we are Caucasian. Usually I just stick with this guy. I've never really cared too much to really customize my character in this game. I'd just rather get all the armor and helmets and stuff, because I'm not going to see my face anyways for the most part. So, like, just screw it. Just screw it. For now, anyways.
It's a big world out there, son. Full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
I'm going to be the best goddamn person I could ever be.
James.
No! Mama! Mama!
Move!
Mama, no! Dr. Lee, no! Mama! Alright, let's get on through 1 year later. And my face is all messed up because my green screen can't handle this intense lighting. Yeah, I'm a baby! Goo-goo-ga-ga! Goo-goo-ga-ga! Can you imagine if your baby sounded like that? Go, 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 go! No! I died that. So cute. Oh, all right, goodness. Can we mess with that ball?
A year old and already
we're a baby, we can't
like
do that
pro.
Yet.
Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo, I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone.
Don't you dare fucking leave me in here!
You just stay here while Daddy runs...
Don't you dare, you son of a bitch! I'm just a baby. This place is creepy. There's no sunlight. What does a child do without sunlight? Alright, so now I wanted to figure out how we pick stuff up, but I have no idea. I really have no idea. And you know what I realize now? We cannot go into third person as a baby. It's a little disappointing. Alright, completed. Open the playpen's gate. Exit the playpen. I want my teddy bear! I want my teddy! I want my teddy! Alright, okay, he's gonna read that later. Let's quick get our special book open. And let's assign our skill points. Strength is in the means I am strong. I can carry more toys and swear to swing stuff all day long. P is for precision. A long funny word. It means what I tasted, smelled, saw, and heard. E is for endurance, and that's how long I can play. I'm always really healthy and have energy all day. C is for charisma. It's way people think I'm great. I make my friends and laugh and smile and never want to hate. E is for intelligence. It means I'm really smart. I use my brain for lots of stuff like science, math, and art. A is for agility. That's how I get around. I move real fast and easy, and I never make a sound. L is for luck, and it's simple. You see, it means that good things always happen to me. And usually, guys, I actually use... the most ones I do is charisma and intelligence, and then I usually put 1 point into luck, because usually that... it's kind of guarantees me good loot throughout the game. And like Fallout New Vegas, I'll say fuck it, and I'll just put every single point down to luck, and I will get the best damn loot you could imagine. Yo, well, at least you'll start off the game with really good weapons, and it'll give you a really fun way to start off the game. Hello, Daddy. Hello, Liam Nielsen.
You are quite the little explorer.
I am, and I'm gonna escape forever.
That was me right for trying
forever.
To
leave me alone. Let me out of here. This is a goddamn madhouse.
See that?
This is a goddamn madhouse, man. This is a goddamn madhouse. Yay, Amada! I missed her. Let's go to my birthday party, Dad. Come on. I'm going this way. Oh, damn, it's a dead end. Fine, well, I'll go this way. Oh, I still can't you open those doors. 9 years later, fellas. Alright, so we're moving on through our great life, and things are Surprise. Things are actually being pretty great for us. Stanley, hell yeah, we got our birthday party. Passed. I gotta be more happy. This place is fucking great,
happy
ain't
birthday.
It?
Happy birthday!
Ah, thank you. Hi, Mata. Hi, Butch. So wait, you're not fast. Butch. Butch is over there. Butch,
happy
you
birthday,
asshole.
Pal.
Thank
I
you!
I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you.
For aging? Thank
man.
You.
I
age
to
well.
I don't tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101.
I want my pit boy.
10, well, you're ready to take on your first official vault responsibilities. So here you
chores.
Are.
No, I don't want chores.
To you your very own pit boy 3000.
Yeah, get finally.
You will be getting
I
your first
boy.
Work
can I use it yet, though?
Enjoy your party.
Thank you.
You're only 10 once, so have fun.
I will.
Happy
I'll see
birthday.
You later, Liam Neeson.
We really surprised you, didn't we? Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. He's
oh,
so
I didn't know a
fool.
Thing, Amada. It's all good. Great party, Amada. Thanks for doing this for me.
But really,
that'll be
your
nice
dad's
to her.
Most
she is good.
I just help with the decorations and stuff.
Well, thank
hey,
you.
Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess.
A date with Christine Kendall?
Gross. I didn't think you even liked girls.
You
and
bitch.
And you know what I mean. Before you say
that's
something
so rude.
About me. I guess maybe I should give this to someone else. Someone who likes Grognak the Barbarian better than me and Christine.
Me and
the
Christine.
The question is, how could
I like
you tell
Grognak
the difference?
Barbarian. Can I have it, please? Thank you. Thank you, thank you.
Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything.
You're,
I know that,
you're all right, Paul Hannah.
Which and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously,
I always felt
right?
kind of bad for you, just
anyway,
a follower, my
happy
friend.
Happy birthday and everything. I better get back to, you know.
What,
you're just Butch's bitch.
Hey, Wooly,
and that's all you are at the moment. None of you stand up for yourselves.
This party's pretty good, I guess. Not as cool as my party, though. Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks? And we all played Hunt the Mutant in the Atrium?
My birthday's
oh, right.
not that bad.
You weren't invited to my party.
God, why do all these kids hate me? You're a fucking butthead, you fucking butthead. Oh, you ruined my cake. Better put on my party hat, I guess. Alright, go to items. Apparel, kids party hat. Yay!
Butch,
you little dick. Alright, let's quick talk to Lady Palmer.
Ten
I am having a nice party.
Old. My. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came.
Yep.
Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you?
I am. Yes, ma'am. Oh, you didn't have to bring me a present, Mrs. Palmer. We are going to be a wholeheartedly humble 10-year-old.
What 10-year-old doesn't like presents? I was 10 once, believe it or not. My goodness, the vault was practically crowded back then.
And now look
not
at everybody
like
that's died.
So
it's really made for some great
now.
Space.
But here I am rambling on again, and you listening so politely.
Yep.
Here
well,
you go.
I like your
a
words,
nice,
old lady
sweet
Palmer.
Roll that I baked for you just this morning, and it's all...
Fine, I won't share.
Yeah, we don't
all right, Butch, Dick, can you just talk to me already?
That stupid robot destroyed the cake.
Too bad,
that
you frog-eyed
you got from old lady
son of a whore. Miss Palmer said, you can have it. Oh, wait, let's do this one. I always like this one. Sure, Butch. Heck, yeah.
I don't want your nerd cooties. You're going to be sorry you did that. We'll see how tough you are later.
Look at his eyes. He's so bug-eyed. Like, they look like they're going in two different directions or something. Like a lizard or a chameleon, which is a lizard, but you know what I'm talking about.
Having a good time?
I am having a good time, man.
How do you
hello,
like that
Stanley?
Pit boy, son? Fit all right and everything?
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's really cool. Did he fix it up for me? It's all right. It seems kind of old, though. I hate it. Oh, I felt like there was a way to get
like
an upgrade right at the beginning or something.
They don't make them anymore now, do they? That one I've been saving just for you, though. The A-Series is a bit heavier than some of the fancier models, but it won't let you down.
No,
I bet you could drop a bomb on one, and it would still work. As a matter of fact, I know you could.
I wonder if we're going to get a new model of the Pip-Boy in the new game, then. Maybe not, because I think it's a little before all this, even. Thanks, Stanley!
Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday! Not much, but I hope you'll...
Well, thanks. Kid's baseball cap at it. Hell yeah! We got a baseball cap. We don't have to wear the damn party hat no more. I like that. I like that. I like that a lot.
It's supposed to be a party, you know?
All right, let's get out of here. Come on.
You should try it sometime, Daddy.
Show me to my BB gun already.
Butch is such an idiot. Just ignore him.
I will. I wouldn't give him what he wanted. I wouldn't give him what he wanted. He says he's going to make me sorry later. Oh, Dad's already. Don't worry about it. I'm not scared of him.
I know.
Oh yeah, I gotta show her. We gotta be tough in front of the ladies, huh?
We'll figure out a way to get him back, okay?
Enjoying yourself?
We will figure out a way, Amada.
Enjoying yourself?
I swear it.
You always have good ideas.
I swear it.
Thanks for coming, Sam.
All right, so are you ready? Can we go? Can we get my BB gun? Thank you. Finally. We're taking so long to get there. I'm just so ready to shoot some damn rad roaches already.
I wasn't worried.
Hey, Doc. You can fix anything, right?
Anyway.
Good.
I'll send him right down.
It's about time, Jonas.
That was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Yeah, finally! Let's go get my BB gun! BB gun!
Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness, I hope I didn't miss the party.
Nope, you're good. Yeah, my dad and Amada threw me a great party, didn't they?
They sure did. My, my. 10 years old already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers.
Oh, yeah?
And now
what else did you help him do?
A great big grown-up 10-year-old with your very own...
Yes, we know this stuff. Thank you, I will treasure it always. Is that all?
Of course. Run along now, dearie.
Oh, birthday poem. Beautiful. Beautiful. You know, I don't think I've ever actually looked to see what the poem even said. So let's just quick do that. All right, a birthday poem. Great walls, impenetrable steel, suffocation, condemnation, little hands groping at subterranean uncertainty. Mommy, Daddy, am I dead? Nay, nay. Reborn into purifying fluorescence, a face emerges, strong and male. Father to me? Father to all, overseeing our lives out of our eternities. Harshness of discipline, harshness of love. Obedience, my savior. Larva to puppy, pupa to worker. Buzz, buzz, one with a steel honeycomb. 10 lies within the 101, significant at last, till grace seeps from the walls, to hair, to soul. When eternal slumber and sweet sleep enter incineration. That is not a birthday poem, not one bit. That's fucking terrifying for a child to read. It's so dark sounding, really. All right, come on, Jonas, I don't have all day.
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level.
Yes, I am, I'm a big boy. I'm not a kid, I'm 10 years old. If you didn't know, I'm 10 years old.
Pip-Boy and everything. Look at that. If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
All right, come on, Dad. Come on. Walk down the damn stairs. Yeah, there you go. Come on.
Are you ready for your surprise?
Hell yeah. I don't like surprise. What kind of surprise?
The overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work. So, I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun.
Yeah, Dad, thank you so much.
It should work perfect.
You got ourselves a BB gun.
Jonas
Hell yeah.
found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So,
misplaced.
Want to give it a try?
All right, here. We can't shoot a gun here. What do I get to kill?
It's only a BB gun, but it's not a toy. Let's go try it out. Jonas and I have found a nice spot for you. Follow me.
Will do, Dad. Will do. I'm so... Oh, shit, we can't go in third person as a kid? I did not know that. All right, so we got our vats. We might as well just take a... Shoot Jonas a few times, you know? That's what we do. You gotta shoot Jonas. And then, you know, you can knock his ass out and nothing will happen. It's kind of funny. All right, now, get out of here. Get out of here. Come on, Dad. How do you like that? How do you like that? I'm not the kid you thought it'd be, am I? Hell no, I'm not. Shoot you in the back. You don't like that, do you?
Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want.
Hell yeah. This is so great, thanks!
Couldn't have done it without Jonas's help.
Thank you, Jonas. Thank you, Jonas. You're the best dad's friend ever.
What in God's name is wrong with you?
Nothing. Say it!
Stop screwing around.
Say what I need you to say already.
What in God's name is wrong with
you? Alright, usually he says I brought you into this world, I can take you out, but not this time. Alright, so let's get some sweet shots, bros. Tame the mouse. Alright. So I'm really excited to see Iron Sights coming into the new game. It's gonna be awesome. It's gonna make the game so much more immersive. And not only can we use vats, But now we can use iron sights instead of just kind of getting a 2-centimeter zoom in here on this thing. All right, Dad, I killed my rat roach. Hello. Hey. Don't you
Good
walk
work.
Towards me.
That's one less rat roach to deal with.
Hell
Let's
yeah.
get a picture together. Capture the moment.
Capture the moment.
Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with the big
Ha ha. Ha ha.
What in God's name is wrong with you?
Cheese! All right, and now we are like, I think we're 6 years later. Okay, so we're 16. We're off to take our geck. I love the damn geck. I'm going to talk my way out of it this time, though. Maybe we
as far as I can
fill
tell,
in our results.
A perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy.
I am.
So yes, you have to go to class to
I
take
don't
your
go.
Exam.
I want to stay.
Go on now. You've got a goat to take.
If you say
hey,
so, Dad.
It's not my call. Those are the rules.
Well, fine.
You're 16 now.
Just know your rules
so
are
this
stupid.
This year, you take the goat. Come on. It's not so bad. Everyone has to take it. You'll do just fine.
Nice. Okay. But I'm really sick. Bye, Dad. Okay, let's just quick do that. And I don't know. Yeah, I'm sure you guys have probably seen it already, but there is a way that you can talk him out of it.
Good,
and you don't
Mario.
Even have to take the test.
To see the old
Who the
man
hell are you? I've never met you.
Oh,
it's Stanley.
I don't want you to catch what I've got.
Oh, Stanley's sick now. That's actually kind of sad. I never noticed that before.
Why don't you just leave me alone?
All right, let's just punch the shit out
of
Bush.
What are you going to do?
Quit harassing my woman!
Stop
you butchering bitch! Punch you to the head! Come on, you fucker. All right, damn it. Damn it, damn it. Oh, we're attacking so slow, and I have no idea why. Should we use vats? We'll use vats. All right, let's get some headshots in here. All right, one,
come on,
and two, and three. All right, so can we not knock Butch out?
Tunnel snakes rule.
I guess not.
Thanks for getting rid of them. Assholes.
They are assholes, Amara.
I don't know why they won't leave
Run
me alone.
Away with me.
Just because my father's the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
Fine, let's go.
Right, let's go to class.
Well,
we talked to him, Mr. Brutch.
All set for the goat? Trust me, it really isn't that bad.
No, I want to skip it. Well, I'm feeling kind of sick, Mr. B. Guess I'll have to wait. Sure, I'm ready. I bet I'll ace it. Come on, I don't really have to take this stupid test, do I? We'll just do that.
Listen, I like your dad. I might even like you if I wasn't your teacher. So here's what I'm going to do. If you want to skip the test, just tell me how you want it to come out, and I'll take care of it for you.
Nice, cool. Let me see the results, and I'll fill it out myself. Oh, the overseer's bullshit make my head spin. Can't you do it for me? I think I'd rather just take the goat myself and take my chances. Sure, let me see the results and I'll fill it out myself.
Well,
okay, there we go.
All right.
No fucking yeah, way the teacher's actually going to let us do this. What a bad teacher, like, seriously. All right, so we need to put skills into speech. And then I'd also like to put some in science, for sure, and lockpicking. Because those are the three that we really need right off the beginning to get good loot. And actually be talking to people, because there's a lady you can talk to right when you get out. Exit the classroom. Yes, but anyways, there's a lady you can talk to right when you get out of the vault, and she'll actually give you like 500 caps or something if you could trick her. 3 years later. Alright, so we are now 19. Alright, I always figured we were 18, and just guessing I really put it together. Where's my paw?
Come on, you've got to wake up.
What's wrong, Amata?
You've got to get out of here. Your dad is gone, and my father's men are looking for you.
Oh, God. What do you mean my dad is gone?
He's left the vault. I don't know how, but he's gone. And my father, he's kind of gone crazy.
Oh, shit. That's not good. So Mr. Paranoid has finally gone over the edge. We shouldn't say that, because we like Amata. Dad couldn't have really left the vault. That's impossible. I've never seen you so scared, Amata. What happened?
It's Jonas! They killed him!
Son of a
my
bitch!
My father's men!
Jonas!
Oh my God, you have to leave now!
Oh my God, are you okay? You're not going to cry, are you? What the fuck kind of answer is that? That's so rude. And I'm next in line, is that it? Oh my God, are
yeah.
you okay?
Don't worry about me. I'm just sorry you had to find out like this. I know Jonas was your friend.
Yeah, he was.
But we've got to go
He's
now.
My best friend.
My father's
I shot him in the head
minute.
With BB guns and he did nothing about it. I love that, man. My dad can't have left. The door is sealed shut. You're right, I can't stay here, but where can I go? You're the overseer's dad. Can you fix this? Even if that is all true, how did you get here in the first place? I need to escape the vault, and you're going to help me. Yeah, we'll do that.
Oh, so you don't trust me now?
Oh, fuck, no, that was
Thanks
the wrong one.
Thanks a lot. You think it was easy for me to get here with the rad roaches and security all over the place?
No, Ahmad, I'm sorry. Sorry, Ahmad, I do trust you. It's just a lot to take in. Lights out, rad roaches. Maybe you better tell me more about what's going on. Whatever, in any case, I don't need any more help. Any of your help. Oh, shit. God, I'm not trying to be brutal like that.
It must be rough. Waking up suddenly to find your dad gone and everything turned upside down.
Fuck yeah.
Listen, it may not be any of my business, but didn't your dad tell you anything about his plans?
No. No, I had no idea I was planning to leave.
I'm sorry. I'm sure
son
he
of
had
a bitch
his reasons.
Just left us.
Maybe Jonas was supposed to explain everything to you? But it doesn't matter. I can help you escape.
Maybe
I have
Jonas
my own plan.
Was supposed to tell us. No, because even his dad later on, he says that, yeah. Yeah. I don't need help from anyone, especially not from the overseer's daughter. Escape the vault, how? Not another one of your plans, Mata. God, he's such
a
dick.
There's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it.
All right, we'll do.
Use these to get into his office. That's how I always get in.
Why do you even go in there? What's your plan for that? Sounds like a plan. Let's get out of here. That sounds awfully complicated. What makes you think this tunnel will be guarded? Okay.
Oh, one more thing. I stole my father's pistol. I hope you won't need it, but you'd better take it just in case.
Well, thank you! Nice. All right, so we got our first gun. Thanks, Amada. I'll only use it in the last resort, I promise.
Okay, I'll try to meet you at the exit. Watch out for security.
Will
Good
do.
Luck.
All right, get out of here. Get out of here, you beautiful vixen.
But don't wait for me.
All right, guys, we are going to end this episode right here before it gets too long. I hope you're enjoying Fallout 3 with me. I know you've played it and probably seen it thousands of times before, but holy shit, this is a fun game. And I hope you continue to watch this little series until Fallout 4 comes out next week, which I am so excited for. But anyways, guys, like always from Michigan, have yourself a great day and stay tuned for some more great videos. Holy shit. This is so badass looking already. Look at this. Beautiful. What is going on even? I can't move. I can just look around. Is this my house? What's up with these bubbles?